thrivebaby.com. Click, click.
Hello and welcome into the Blitz. Alongside David Lee, I'm Wayne Staats. Another great week of high school football coming your way. We're at Strom Thurmond High School, where the Red Bulls will play undefeated North Augusta on Friday night. But first, over in Georgia, there's some big games this week. We got undefeated number 9 Houston County visiting Lakeside. The Panthers won that game by a single point last year. Now the Panthers need that one to not fall too far back in region play. And also another undefeated team, Screven County, ranked number 9 in Class 2A, is visiting Jefferson County as those two teams start region play. Jefferson County is trying to win their third in a row after an 0-2 start. Of course, the big one here is Strom Thurmond. David, what do you have in South Carolina this week?
Right, one big game in South Carolina will be South Aiken traveling to Spring Valley. For South Aiken, coming off a big upset win over Strom Thurmond last week, and we'll be able to see if they can carry that onto the road in a big matchup there. And the big game of the week in South Carolina is the Augusta Chronicle game of the week. It's North Augusta at Strom Thurmond. And if these two teams play to their talent levels, it could come down to the wire. Two very talented programs. If it does come down to the wire, it could be in North Augusta's favor, because you know, they, 3 of their 4 wins have been comeback wins late. They're 4-0 coming in, so a strong program there. Strom Thurmond 3-1, as I said, coming off the upset loss to South Aiken. So we'll see if they'll be able to rebound in this big matchup.
Here with Coach Antoine Hillary, Strom Thurmond Rebels. Big game this week against North Augusta. What do these big non-region games do for the excitement, especially for football around here?
Obviously, you know, prepared us for the region. You know, when we make our schedule, you know, preseason, we want to play the toughest opponents we can play. North Augusta definitely being the toughest opponent we've played up until this point. So we're just looking to get better. They're going to make us better for next week.
And obviously, coming into region play, coming up and down the road, what do you want to see or do it in this game that could benefit down the road?
I just want to see us improve. You know, last week, I think we had a setback last week. We kind of beat ourselves up a little bit with penalties and a crucial turnover. I mean, we gave up a couple big plays. So this week, we're just trying to correct those little mistakes and just move on. Again, we want to try to be as good as we can be going into the region. So it's important that we play well this week.
What's been like first year as your head coach? Obviously, you're a veteran here, former player here. But what's it been like first about month or so as head coach?
Just, you know, a couple ups and downs. You know, some days are good. Some days are, you know, not so good. But wouldn't trade it for the world. It's a challenge every day. I tell you, the biggest challenge is just trying to string along, you know, three or four good practices together, you know, each week. And that's been a task, but I enjoy it. And, again, I like the challenge.
Great. That's all we have for this week. See you next time on The Blitz.
Milton Rubin Toyota features out-the-door pricing on 2014 and a half Camry L's, LE's, and SE's for $19,293 in Georgia and even less in South Carolina. Out-the-door pricing includes tax, tag, title, and all dealer fees.
DriveBaby.com. Click, click.
No surprises at Milton Rubin Toyota with out-the-door pricing. Buy a 2014 and a half Camry for $17,488, plus government and dealer fees, and out the door for $19,293. No hassle buying at your whatever it takes dealer.
DriveBaby.com. Click, click.